John Henry was a little bitty boy, no bigger than the palm of your hand. His mammy looked at him and proudly said, John Henry, be a steel-driving man, Lord, Lord. John Henry, be a steel-driving man. Died, Lord, Lord, he laid his hammer down and he died.